Hello guys, we will be on, we're going to be playing Mario Odessy on the Switch. So let's get started. I'm going to start a brand new world. I'm going to load it. I prepared it for him, so that's good. And I'm not going to skip any cutscenes because I want this to be a fresh playthrough, and it's not a speedrun, no. I'm not that good either, but we'll just go with it. Let's go. We're gonna do this. And I'm gonna film episodes. Today's episode, we are doing Cap Kingdom and Cascade Kingdom. Because those two kingdoms are pretty short. So we'll do two today. Let me turn up the volume. The only thing he knows how to say is Peach and Mario. I like that. Here comes Cappy. Let's go. Now I have to look around. And jump. And let's top it. You can pause the video if you want to read the text. Just captured. Sorry. And I'm gonna go there so that, like, I'm gonna go there so there's a bridge. I don't know what I just said. Sometimes I just say things, but I forget why I said them. Let's take the all of these posters down. This title will have a good name. Because, just why not? Ribbit. I didn't notice that. I didn't know he said ribbit. Ah! Oh, never mind. We're gonna speedrun this part. I kinda wanna just get out of it. Let's get this life apart. Ah. Excuse me. Ready for this jump? You ready? Oh, God. Go here. Most of you probably know this, I'm not sure. Oh, come on. One more try. I know why I'm wasting my time. I just like doing it. Yeah, there we go. I'll just get that right away. I quit. I'm gonna stop trying to do those things. Hello. That's the blooper! They talk crazy though. Crazily a word? I always wondered. Knock on your hats. Come on. Dang it. Why do I suck? Damn! I suck. I'm trying to jump on it. Yeah, there we go. Suck. Are you doing right? Most impressive, really? I suck. Can't be. Cascade Kingdom. I wonder how long this is. I'm just gonna do it. Sorry, so I skipped. Let's go. Oh, come on. Really? Yeah, I had that a long time ago and I never deleted it. Because I felt like it didn't need to. Except I regret doing everything. I mean, I can't even delete it because... makes no sense. Really? I think that's a Mario sound. Let's do this. Madame Brudel. Oh, ho, ho. Let me get some extra moons. Just for the fun of it. Oh, assigned here. Let's become the T-Rex. I want to become a T-Rex. Boom. Get it. Oh, wait, I forgot which one was attack. Thought it was one. Oh my god, move! I do not want to fall off. Everything he walks into just gets destroyed. Oh my god, I can't even run. Let's go get the extra moon, or one of the extra moons. We'll get 8 moons instead of the 5 we need. Pretty sure there's one more moon, but I want to keep this video short. Hello. Smug face. A lot better than before. I don't know why I said that was bad then. Let's go! You probably can't understand what I'm saying, but it's not that important. It's fine. I'm gonna go everywhere but the moon. Never mind. Nice. They look so happy. They look like really happy. Warnings because I'm bossy on myself. Actually, I didn't realize that I only needed to beat the Madame Brutal to unlock the chest area. I thought you had to beat the entire game or achieve world peace. If I want to say it like that. I'm saying it's a nerdy one. Come on. Do it. Okay, one more time. Ooh. Let's do this. Timer challenge. Let's go! my god, there are a lot more rooms in Cascade than I anticipated. Cause like every time I do a playthrough, I want to get the most moons, right? And then I keep forgetting how many moons are just in this game. It's crazy. I'm gonna go get one more moon. What did I do? I see that as a win. Let's put it on. Let's put in the Odessy. Odessy is restored. Sorry, I was thinking about something else. I couldn't get my words out. I feel like if Cappy was real, he could make an actual language, but at the same time, it sounds really weird. It sounds like he's an alien. The Odessy is rumbling. Imagine this in real life, like, wouldn't rocks, like, fall on your head all the time? That was hurt. That was hurt a lot. Captain Hat Mario! Going off to the Sand Kingdom. See how Cascade. I'm feeling in a good mood today. Which is good, but also not very necessary. But doesn't really matter. Alright, what? Mario looks so confused. He doesn't look happy. He just looks straight up confused. I hate that it sends you to the action guide on the first one. Entirely covered. Sham wedding. Well, I wonder what sham means. There are a lot of words in this game that I don't know, considering I'm not gonna say my age, but I'm pretty young. So, and Sand Kingdom, guys, I'm gonna leave it here. Let's just arrive first. Atop the highest tower. That will be our next quest in a different video. I'm gonna leave it here. Goodbye. Ciao. I'll see you later. If you like this video, subscribe. I don't know. Do whatever you want. See you. After this. Bye.